Hey guys, welcome back, and today, season 5 is out. I know it's been out for 4 or 5 days. This is my first video on it. I'm very sorry about that, but I've already taken a look at it. I've played about 4 or 5 hours on season 5, so hopefully we can get some kills and maybe my first victory royale. I know it's weird, I don't have a victory royale, but I was season...
You played second once.
I played second, yeah. I played a lot of tents. What? Anyways, guys, I am very hyped to do my first video on season 5 / live stream. Depends on when you're watching it. It actually does not really matter when you watch it. All that matters is if you watch it, because you're getting to see the content. I'm already tier 20 and I have a battle pass. So our goal today is to get the red line. The skin's not the best skin, but I think it's okay. Do not go in front of it. Go behind it. But I'm sorry about the view, guys. It's a very terrible, terrible view. I do this. Okay, now that's too low. Oh, it's on a bad stand. That's good enough. So, and then our next live stream, say I get to here, then go, please. Then our goal will be to get to here and here. He wants that emote. Our other goal today is to get the 25,000 XP, which really is going to be the easiest goal today. But God, I want the pickaxe so bad. That's going to be in like 3 videos though, because I have to gain 100,000 XP to get that axe. I want it so badly though. That looks amazing. Item shop, cannot get anything. I wish I would have saved some of my V-Bucks and got this, because that's amazing. Hula, new emote. Right here. Smooth music. Not a big fan of the hula emote. I'm literally a bigger fan of like Orange Justice than the hula. I bet there's people out there. Oh my god, no, I was here. Oh my god. I'm not one of them. Got the new loading screen just yesterday. Got the pickaxe, a smiley. I like your pickaxe though. There's somebody with the lollipopper over there too. I say for our first game we're gonna go retail. Just cause it's right there. Meaning a couple people at least. Maybe 4 or 5 people are gonna drop there. So, oh yeah, whenever gifting comes to Fortnite, which is hopefully in like 2 weeks, because we saw something come out in 2 weeks last season, or in a couple of weeks. Yeah, see, that's what I mean. A couple people at least are gonna come here. Meaning we have a little bit of a chance to get a kill. Just trying to see what's on top of here. Some bandages and a trap. I'm gonna go over here. There's some minis on top if I wanna grab them minis in a minute. Oh my god, guys.
How many of them do you have?
He scared me so badly. Holy cow. Okay, let's sort this.
One
bandage. Oh my god.
Five bandages.
I bet that made him so mad.
Got it.
I hope it didn't make him mad to the point where he thought I was teleporting and hacking. There's a chest in here, I think. Let's go. I feel like I'm lacking something. Like.
Keep your dog blood. Put the blood on. Put the bus on yourself.
Can
you get the bus?
Not yet.
What? You want a bus? Huh?
This guy.
Hey. Hop on the library. No, hop on the library, Sam. He's alive. Oh, no, he's not. He didn't even.
Yay! Okay, that's a goal completed, meaning I'm going to tear up already. So that's great because that gets us closer to our goal of this video / live stream. Alright, let's check. Let's see if anybody's looted this place.
I'm the king of love.
Hold on. Nobody's looted here.
Or they had better guns.
No, because they didn't even take the ammo.
Maybe they were full on ammo, so they didn't take the ammo.
Nobody has 1,000 ammo right now.
Yeah? Some people.
No.
Probably not in that game.
Really, like, almost impossible.
On the rocket, it only lets
you. I'm have some fun and show you guys a little trick.
Woo! I didn't even know about that.
The emote sign.
Where?
The emote.
Just make the emote sign mad.
Yeah.
Go break the emote sign, make it more mad.
Yeah, you can't break them.
Really?
I don't think so.
Life sucks.
Hey, you just got tall.
Look, you can go right through them, I think. See, they're literally.
No, I'm breaking them.
Here.
What's this?
You are interested.
Oh, I see somebody.
You've got eyes on the suspect?
S195.
Okay, after you do that, or so you
South
come 195. Back and get the
I don't know why I said S, because I wasn't thinking. So where is he?
Did you see how good I did that handstand?
Like,
where did he go?
Kaylee's right, if you tuck your head.
I have no clue where this guy went.
Go and do it the best. I want you to.
I'm gonna see how far the storm is.
Stop. Wait. Watch him be in here. Oh, okay, there he is. Or there's one.
That might not be the same one.
Go get that stuff.
Oh my god, you know what?
He probably killed him because look, the golf cart has stuff by it.
I know. Don't you mean he did kill someone?
What?
He probably did kill somebody. God, people travel far in like 2 seconds. I know. And I have like no materials.
Which is great.
Damn, a material.
I want to distract him so badly though.
But then you don't know what he has. You don't know how good of guns he has or how bad of guns. Get the tactical
You got one in on him!
What?
That's not, that one hit is not it.
50-90. Kill him. You have to kill him. You have
to kill him. Oh my god. Brooklyn, check how good the audio is and everything on the computer. Oh wait, you can't watch live stream on the computer.
Yeah, you can.
No,
you
It's a Gaming Life 535. Hey guys, welcome to the live stream. Say something. I am saying stuff.
It's only me one now. He left. What? 15 subscribers?
I have had 15 subscribers. Oh my god. Hey guys, welcome to the stream. Hope you're having a great day. Alright, come on. How good is it looking, Brooklyn? I don't know why, but it always looks terrible. Other person than kill me.
Did you kill him?
He's a teammate. I'm only here to do a goal.
What is that?
Search lightning bolts. What? That was like a hacker or something. That was weird. Watch that, Brooklyn.
Did you see what I sent?
Good video. Oh, hello, thank you.
That's what I like saying.
So, So, Brooklyn, do you know where the lightning bolts are located? I might have to look it up. Brooklyn, look up on the computer, not on YouTube, but on Internet Explorer. Where are all the lightning bolt locations? In Fortnite. Because I know there's one in Tomato Town, but I don't see it, and I don't think I've got it yet. But...
Yeah, I need to see another comment.
Okay, Brooklyn, stop.
What?
I don't care if you comment, but... I can't make it where you can see. It's good enough, is it not?
No!
Yeah, that's actually good enough.
How much did I do? That is almost 100. Just so everybody knows, I am recording. Hey, honey. Alright, let's go. It's already looted. Hold up. I had to shoot at him to let him know that I'm coming. This guy is a legend, literally. Hold up. Gotta go to that truck. Bro, are you that big of a noob? You're just gonna hit every tree, aren't you? Oh my god, I'm doing it with my guns. I bet if I do it with the... oh my god. Oh, he has the lug thing. Completely forgotten what it's called. Okay, he jumped off. Okay, that's fine. Hold on, fine. Okay, give me this. Thank you. All these different things. Give me this. Give me these. And then get out. Hold on, I need to hide this real quick. Oh, wait. Hold up. Okay. You're just gonna break through it? Oh, yes. Let's go. Perfect. Okay, so I wonder what would happen if you drove this on to a launch pad, which is going to be right here. And that did not help me. Okay, drive. Brooklyn! Okay, somebody else just used it. I think.
driving this up and on the launch pad. Okay, this is gonna be a little harder. I'm gonna drive a golf cart onto a launch pad. Onto a launch pad.
Stop for a second. It froze. The computer won.
Okay, well, I need to go like super, super slow.
I think the golf carts are too glitchy for already glitchy videos.
Oh my god, I'm gliding with my pickaxe. So, yeah, let's keep trying this and see if we can get it any better. Can I just drive it on? Oh my god, it worked!
I think the launch pad is good at other stuff, Gabe.
Wait, if I drive it backwards on here?
Get a basketball goal!
Oh my god, it keeps just glitching out with my pickaxe.
Get a basketball goal.
I'll try.
You'll try.
You will. Oh wait, wrong thing. Wrong thing
too. Until you get a basketball goal.
Oh, I threw my pickaxe.
Get that supply drop.
I'm not going to.
Yeah, do it.
I already have a heavy shotgun, though.
I said do it. Dead idiot.
Wow, he had the best gun in the game.
Go get it, run.
Sorry about that, guys. Somebody decided, ooh, let's call him.
Why, he's in the middle of a life trip.
Okay, I want to drive this on this at least one more time.
And then what are we doing?
That is insane, because, okay.
What's his power slide?
Ooh, good power slide onto it. Power slide is this. Boost. Oh my god! Hold on, we're gonna power slide onto it. Okay. Okay, power sliding on it. Oh my god! And I thought it broke.
I think power sliding made.
Oh my god, it's at such a low health. What?
I think it's dead.
What? It's gone, but that was something. And my gun is still on my glider.
Go for the supply drop.
Seeing the supply drop is a miracle. He no scope, I quick scope. You will choke.
No!
The loud bang make you jump. For real though. Don't even touch it.
Dab on that rocket launcher. Dab on that rocket launcher. Dab on
that. I'll actually shoot him with it. Because we're probably going to win this as a victory royale.
Okay, you're just going to go up there and wait?
No, I'm not going to do that. I'm going to do this.
Smart idiot.
I've got it. You're still getting videoed.
Okay.
No, my angle hurt.
No!
Hacker.
God dang it.
Idiot.
You're
hacker.
Stupid.
Idiot hacker.
You better
now pick them up.
No, my angle hurts.
Watch him die anyways.
I don't know how my angle
hurts. I'm sorry about my sister. She wants to mess stuff up.
Somehow.
Yeah, right.
And now my ankle.
See, you made it where I didn't get a victory royale.
Shut up!
We completed a goal though, didn't we?
Maybe.
I feel like we did. Didn't we?
No, that was last
round. Okay.
Well, then you know where we're gonna go.
Snobby Shores.
Snobby Shores!
See, I'm not an idiot, Combates.
I think a lightning bolt is located there.
Idiot.
We're fine. We're not going to try the lightning bolts yet. I need my controller.
Dave, hurry. I think you already passed Nobby.
Oh, yeah. We passed Snobby.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Super far from Snobby.
Yep. Super duper far from Snobby.
I don't know if this mountain here counts as Snobby.
No.
I don't think so. Oh, we should do because there's a lot of chests there. I really don't want to go for the edge of the map, but I'm already here, so. I could just, you know, I'm going to glide over here.
Look at all my message.
Your memories are by. Whoa.
When it turns 11, I can start texting. What? I can text in one person. Hurry up, turn to 11.
You know what?
Why are you looking to the snowbank?
Watch this actually count as Snobby Shores.
It's 11.
There's a rift right there. Oh god. Please count as Snobby Shores, please. It don't count as Snobby Shores. Uh oh, streamer. 1, 2, 3. There's 3 streamers. Don't people stream snipe me. Actually, those people are weird. Tell me if you guys have saw Screamer.
Screamer!
Look, Screamer keeps getting eliminated. Except his name is changed every time he gets eliminated.
So, he is a hacker.
It actually might be just a ginormous team of people. Did not mean to place that. That's just being stupid. But they're creepy. They're creeping me out. Because they killed me a lot. They've killed me like 3 or 4 times. And I feel like they are stream sniping me. Like
just you.
No, because they're killing other people.
I know, but they're probably just going for you. Because they're in every game you go in.
That is true, though. They are in every single game.
How did that happen to any of y'all? Put that down in the comments.
Bro, the poor guy has a... Okay, never mind. He's not a poor guy. What the heck?
Yes, okay, it wasn't straight.
That's good.
What the heck?
Yeah,
you need a first aid kit.
I need it badly. Oh my god.
Please have
bandages. That's why it was killing me.
Just the first thing you needed. You're like, bye. Now I go first aid up.
That's why it was killing me.
What?
Do you see what kind of burst it is? Mm-hmm.
Oh, is that the burst you meant that Piper got?
Yes. Oh, she also got a scar, though.
Especially the legendary scar.
No, she got an epic scar.
Bye.
Don't go in front of us, please. Thank you.
Yeah,
love you, bye.
Love you. Hey, love you, bye.
Yep, I can't have that, though.
Where are they? In the
another
room.
First game.
Yeah. I'm
gonna keep one of each kind of shotgun. Legendary suppressed pistol. I know you guys are gonna be mad at me for not taking it, but I don't know. I'm not very good with them, and I'm not a fan of them at all. I'm not very good with them, probably because I don't use them that much, but whatever. Guys, bro, don't.
I need a raspberry sour. Okay, I want you to
them are amazing, Piper.
Eat the gum first.
Oh my god, you're kidding me.
What are you trading it for?
Holy crap.
I know that is amazing. Right? How far?
Wow.
Wait,
what?
Do it again.
Oh crap. Oh my gosh. Is it another first aid? This is like the best setup I've had in games. Like, seriously. Oh, there's a lot of wood up here. This ship is wood, literally. There's no brick, nothing.
Well, there might be a few things.
It says it's all wood. This is the part I like right here. Like, where the barrels are, that's what's gonna get you the most wood. See, like this. I wonder if there's anything down here. Okay. I'm pretty sure this is where they go if, like, the ship is sinking, but that's... Or where they used to go if the ship is sinking. But that's the stupid place to go. Down here is going to fill up faster. Or at least I think that's the dumb place to go. How is that not dumb to go down there?
Because
I want this Tommy gun.
If you were in the top part,
you could fall off, but still.
And
Piper, go! You're right in the way of the live stream.
Get off.
Thank you.
Did you try the sour patch? Sour?
Okay, guys, I know, I'm sorry, I'm spending way too much time up here, but I'm trying to get a little tiny bit of materials before I go anywhere.
Here, come here.
I'm going to look at Snobby and see if there's anybody. Okay, never mind, found what I need. And I missed it. Right there. I don't need to place ones above me, though. Now, do not miss it this time. Thank God. Okay, looks like Snobby Shores is all good. Okay, I'm gonna go here for the time being because I know the ring is literally gonna be like right over there, so. I'm gonna go to Greasy. I'm not gonna land directly where I want to, but. I don't want to risk this. That's why I didn't want to risk that.
Did you pick a
deep
tower? No.
I fell off a tree because I landed in a tree on accident.
Really?
Yep. Landed on that branch right there. It did 50 health.
Did it?
It did 46.
Look like this.
If you did squat.
One, two, three.
Wait, slurp. Okay, never mind. I thought it was something epic. But I mean, it is something epic, but still.
Slurps are easy to find. I think they were amazing.
You can hear shooting? Like through the scope? Through the scope? Like over there?
Well,
what is that? Is that a pistol?
It's
that's a blue pump. That's a blue pump. I'm going to get that. Oh, there's two blue pumps, isn't there?
Did you put those in your mouth?
Purple thing?
Not yet.
There's not a purple
I'm
thing.
I'm going to eat mine in the
Maybe I should not have come over here.
One, two, three.
What?
That's good.
He had like so many health. That was Streamer. It was Streamer.
Demo. That button's favorite friend. Demo.
No.
There you go.
Someone else.
Four kills.
No, hacker.
He's not a hacker. Anyways, guys, I think I'm going to end the stream there.
Get on.
I think I'm going to go do a video on Forza Horizon 3. I guess we'll just have to see. And I'll see you guys later.
Just put a live stream into it.